Yeah, you know me. I'm all for optimism. But there are so many people that are so optimistic that they become unrealistic. You see, when we deny real issues and obstacles and barriers and act like they don't exist, and we want to just wish them away with our optimism, we create a recipe for disappointment and depression, because what we denied as being real can ultimately come up, surprise us, and kick us in the behind. However, when we accept issues as being real, we can use our optimism to motivate us, to work harder, to run faster, to jump higher, to speak louder, to lift more, to study longer, and ultimately to forge ahead. So give yourself the gift of wrapping your optimism in realism. It's that type of optimism that will allow you not to be stopped.